Welcome back, Kitchen Dwellers. Today we are going to be talking about this, a normal looking Mila cappuccino. It should look like this, and the making of it should look something like this. But if that is not the case, and you're experiencing some milk spitting and splattering even after running the cleaning programs, of course I don't have footage of showing anything like that because I keep my machine impeccably clean, but you may need to clean one of these three things. First, it is this thing called the three-way connector. And then this is the main dispenser unit, which is actually hiding behind the dispensing spout. And finally, is actually this milk container, which may be the core of the problem in most cases. So let's begin here. First, begin by removing the cap of the milk container, then unplugging the center spout. This is actually a tube structure that plugs into the center of this cap here. It has a small black colored washer on one end, which is removable. And this can be, of course, cleaned separately. When putting back together, make sure that the center of this goes directly into the hole in the middle, and upon pressing the washer inside, this should be completely flush with the surface of the inside of the cap. And make sure that the pointy end of the tube actually is pointing downwards. If the pointy end ever gets into the inside of the cap, then it stops working. Then this would be these two things here, and it is probably easier to look at these when they're actually inside the machine. So let's go to the coffee machine now. To find the center dispensing unit, go to Service Maintenance and press Clean the Main Dispenser. Follow the prompts and wait until the dispenser goes all the way down. After the dispenser stops moving, you can actually remove the whole cap just like this. Inside is going to be where the dispensing unit is. Unplug it by pressing the lever on top and then removing the whole thing from the machine. Run it under some cold water and flush out any potential debris and put it back in after everything has been cleaned. After that is done, you can put the cap back on into a secure position. Make sure that it is completely flat before pressing OK to set it back into the normal position. Of course, the machine will rinse itself to make sure everything is clean after we have touched it with our hands. Then, you probably would want to run a milk cleaning program. That way, this machine should already work properly. But if it's still not working properly, then you would do this by opening the back of the machine and finding the actual box where the three-way connector is located. Begin by pressing down and opening the back cap here, and unplugging this from its original position. It is a little bit tight, so be a bit careful. It is also probably a good idea to take a photo or video before removing this three-way connection, so you know which tube goes into which connector point. I actually had to review back to this video before connecting it back because I have no idea what happened there. Then basically do the same thing and rinse this thing under running water until there is no debris inside and put it right back into the right position. Oh, by the way, there is this little brush thing, so if there's anything that is stuck inside, you can use this to try to clean that. This brush is fairly sharp though, so make sure you're not piercing any of the tube inside of it. After all is done, put the cap back on and cover this place up. We can go and try to make another coffee. And now there is not much more other than just waiting for this thing to do its course and start your coffee ceremony. If you do have any questions with regards to how to use these machines or how to maintain them, feel free to leave a comment below or message me directly and we'll be happy to assist you. Thank you for watching and I hope I was able to improve your home appliance experience. If you found my content helpful, please like, subscribe, and most importantly, share with others who need these info. All of the contents will be categorized by appliance type on my channel for more tips and how-tos. These contents are based on my personal experience and opinion. Mila Limited does not sponsor, support, or dictate any of the contents created here. Social media connections are on the screen as well as some other related videos. Have fun in the kitchen!